So changing how often you scan an area during a periodic monitoring campaign has very little effect on your data. The heat maps generated show the amount of movement and where the movement took place between any two points in time. You'll get exactly the same result in a heat map between two points if you use continuous or periodic monitoring. The purpose of a periodic monitoring campaign is to check on areas to see what has changed. It's certainly much better than standard visual inspection. If a hotspot's detected and you need more information, you can simply switch to a continuous monitoring campaign for a few days to monitor that area and manage the risk appropriately. The downside with periodic monitoring is you won't see fast failures that occur when you're away from the region. But monitoring is just one of your risk management controls, so you can apply periodic monitoring for the parts of the mine where it's appropriate to manage those risks, and continuous monitoring in higher risk areas.